guys are kind of overwhelmingly amazing. It's so fucking nice. Thank you so much. Jesus Christ. I moved to Montreal about 15 years ago, 17 years ago actually, from Houston, Texas. And I've been thinking a lot about Houston lately. There's a lot of people really suffering in Houston. And I remember when we were kids, it flooded a couple times, and it's really fucking nasty business. Like, people's lives are completely in array right now. So I'm really thinking about all my family and friends in Houston, and hopefully we can find ways to give back to people that are suffering. Because there's a lot of parts of Houston that are not too dissimilar from Haiti. There's a lot of people in need in Houston, so we're thinking about the people in Houston right now. So I'd like to dedicate this to everyone in Houston right now.